The Evolution of Writing Instruments. As told through commercials. Part 2. The Typewriter.
Is your handwriting not up to scratch? Tired of your finger muscles not being overly developed? Embarrassed every time you post a letter or turn in that underappreciated manuscript of a novel that's probably not any good but your friends will lie and say they like? Well, help is here. Meet the Typewriter, a machine that puts print on page at just the touch, or smash, of a button. Simply roll a sheet of paper into the top, push the carriage into the starting position, and you'll be churning out dribble easier than you ever could have imagined. Now you don't have to worry about learning how to correctly form a cursive capital G. I mean, seriously, what's up with all those squiggles? Just hold the shift button and blammo, right on the page. Once you figure out the layout of the keys, which was purposely designed to slow you down and strengthen up your fingers, you'll be writing faster than ever. And when you hear the ding, you'll get the satisfaction of knowing you've completed another line of stilted prose. Use the handle to slam that puppy back home, and the paper will automatically move up so that you can begin your next dreadful line. Handy features include a little bell to offset the dulcet tones of clacking loud enough to startle wildlife, a tab button to make starting your next rambling paragraph easier than ever, and a lever to select line breaks to either double or single space, in case you don't want to leave room for an editor's feedback.
Screw you, editors. It's perfect as is.
Now introducing portable models to facilitate your hate crimes against coffee shop patrons. Or, if you have more money than you know what to do with, print a lettering model, which might make typing easier, but whose constant buzzing will drive you crazier than Luna Lovegood on Blimpy C.
Luna!
Order now and receive a complimentary bottle of Whiteout. You'll need it. To order, call 1-800. My roommate is going to kill me. Operators are standing by.
Shut up! Stop it! Jesus Christ!